colorful ceremony took place today at Kololo Independence Grounds in Kampala. Uganda will be represented in 13 sporting disciplines, including athletics, netball, rugby, table tennis, and badminton, weightlifting, swimming, among others. The president appealed to the athletes of Uganda to work as a team and encourage them to be disciplined. He said it is the only way they will give publicity to themselves and the country at large.
Once you have the talent, don't fear. There is nothing you cannot achieve. If you really train systematically.
Minister Janet Museveni informed Team Uganda to always remember that while they are abroad, they are holding the Ugandan flag.
Always remember that while you are abroad, you are holding the Uganda flag wherever you go. Therefore, you must ensure that you do nothing that brings shame to that flag.
Honorable Hamson Obua revealed that the sports budget was enhanced and commended the efforts of President Museveni, First Lady, Cabinet and Parliament that enabled this to happen.
Government has accepted to support sports. We are coming from a very, very challenging time of COVID and even budget constraints, but the financial year 2022-2023 presents a better opportunity, and we hope to pick the bits and pieces, assemble teams as and when they should, but we also pray that government, because more teams are qualifying, should be able going forward to provide more resources. But we appreciate what His Excellency the President, Cabinet, Mama and Parliament did for the sports subsector in this financial year.
Uganda will participate in the Birmingham 2022 Commonwealth Games, scheduled for 28th July to 8th August 2022. In the United Kingdom, and the World Athletics Championships, scheduled for 15th to 25th of July 2022 in Eugene, Oregon, in the United States of America.
It is my honor now to send off the three categories, the ones going to Oregon for the World Championship, the ones going to the Commonwealth in Birmingham, and the other cluster of the seven who qualified for the different competitions. I wish you God's blessing, good luck. Do well. Thank you very much.
I also invite Mr. Kasire Brian and one other from Badminton, please join that group. Kasire Brian, yes, and the president of Badminton Federation, please. After this. Thank you. The next group, Badminton, and the president of Netball, together with the other netballers whom I already indicated, please join. I invite the Right Honourable Niwa and the Honourable Vito to join the Netball team with the president. Please. Thank you very much. Parasport, I have the two representatives for Parasport.